two men and a woman have been injured in a crash between two cars near Aylesbury this afternoon. Bucks Fire and Rescue have been at the scene of the collision on Bishopstone Road in Stone. They had to release the woman, but the two men were already out of the cars. They've left all three in the care of South Central Ambulance Service.
Thank you for watching, and please subscribe and leave comments below. Thank you.